product and seal and peel. I'm going to use this to seal up our old windows. Now, the first thing I want you to do is make sure that your storm window is down behind the window. Because you don't want to seal up the window then you have a storm in there and it's not down. Alright, so we have our storms closed. And we're going to lock that window up. Now, the seal appeal, the first thing is getting the cut right. Now, we don't want a large opening. We want kind of a small opening on there because our area that we're sealing is very small. So we'll try that first. And we'll put a hole in there. Most caulking guns have a metal rod to do that. Mine doesn't, so I'll put a hole in there. And load them up. Now, the main area I'm concerned with is this up here. So along here, and where the chain goes through. That's the main area. Now the pump area is kind of sealed up because on the outside, it's been painted so many years, it's already sealed up. So mainly, I'm going to seal the bottom part on the window. And I'm going to start here with the chain. Now this peel and seal, it's supposed to allow you to peel it off and open your window up again. So it's not permanent. And it dries clear. Alright, let's go ahead and seal the sides of the window, seal that goes. Now, I'm not going to smooth this out or anything. I'm just going to go ahead and seal it up. Move it all the way around. Alright, I'm going to continue sealing and I'll get back here and let you know how many windows I got done sealed. And I got about 3 large Victorian windows out of it. And I had some pretty large gaps in there. And I have enough to maybe do a half a window. So a total of 3 windows, just the bottoms. And on one of them I forgot to shut the storm, so I'll be pulling the stuff off and redoing it. So with the seal and peel, in my description I'll have an affiliate link if you're interested in ease of purchase. But the product did pretty good at sealing the window up. And after you're done using it, there is no chance to smooth it out. Because it dries so fast that you can't smooth it out with your finger. So the way you put it on is the way it's going to be. But it did a very good job in sealing the large areas in the window that needed sealed. So all in all, it's a pretty good product. And with the large gaps, it did really good. So, thanks for watching.